Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. I am M.T. Javintaj. Today I am giving you the concept of reverse polymorphism. Usually polymorphism means having many forms. In simple words, we can define polymorphism as the ability of a message to be displayed in more than one form. For example, a person at the same time can have different characteristics. Like a man, at the same time is a father, a husband, an employee. So the same person possesses different behavior in different situations. This is called polymorphism. An operation may exhibit different behaviors in different instances. The behavior depends upon types of data used in the operation. But in reverse polymorphism is the reverse of polymorphism, that is, it is the ability of a message to be displayed in only one form, and an operation may exhibit same behaviors in different instances. The behavior depends upon the type of data used in the operation. Let us see a simple example. First, I have double clicked on C++ software and opened a new file. I named it as RevPoly and saved as RevPoly.cpp. RevPoly means reverse polymorphism, and typed this program. See the program. Here, pi is the class, pi v is the value of pi. On giving different data types also, it has only one value, 3.142. See the complete program. See this. Now let us run it. See the result. X value has only one value. Okay, pi value is constant and didn't change values on giving different data types or in different, and did not get different forms. Okay, I hope you have understood. Thank you.